Hello everyone, I'm from KM Biomed. We are one of the distributors for InvaCare in India. Today I'm going to explain you about the various types of InvaCare oxygen cylinders. There are four types of InvaCare oxygen cylinders. The sizes are ML4, ML6, ML9 and D10. Currently we have three types with us, so I'll explain you the different types of cylinders. So this is the ML4 cylinder with the conserver device, and it has an inbuilt regulator with it. So this can be filled through InvaCare home fill oxygen system. So this nipple will go to the home fill system and gets filled. So this is the regulator part, I mean pressure gauge. It will show whether if it is filled or not. If it is not, it is not having any gas, you can see this red needle will be there. So then you need to fill the cylinders. This is the indication. So I'll explain you this conserver part. So basically this is designed to prevent oxygen wastage. So what it does is, when you keep it the flow times, like you can see, there will be a triangle. These are the flow rates, 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 5 it has. So for example, if you are keeping at 2 liters per minute, it will give you a puff kind of an oxygen. So that whenever the patient is inhaling, it will give you the oxygen, it will sense and give you the oxygen. And whenever the patient is exhaling, it will prevent, I mean it will stop the oxygen giving, so that you can easily, like you can use it for 3 times the regular use. For example, if you are using it for 1 hour, it will give you 3 to 4 hours usage of the cylinder. So basically this cylinder will give you 4.3 hours to 5 hours when you keep at 2 liters per minute. So this is pretty simple with the conserver device. This is called the doggle point, this is called the post wall cylinder. So this cylinder is also easy to carry, it is made up of aluminium. So same way, you have to fill it with the InvaCare home fill oxygen system. So these two prongs will go to this, it will come with an external regulator. As I told you before, it will have an inbuilt regulator. Here it comes with an external regulator. So this is an ML6 size, and its capacity is 1.1 liter. So this clockwise, if you rotate the doggle, now I am opening this. So clockwise, if you rotate, it will close. So I will show you how to insert this regulator to the cylinders. So you can see there are two prongs in this regulator, and this two hole in this regulator. So you have to insert it like this and attach it to the exactly to that point, and it gets attached. At that time you just need to tighten the lever so that it gets tightened. Simple. So similar way, this is the D-type cylinder. It is like 2.8 liter capacity. Same way you need to fill it with the InvaCare home fill oxygen system. This is also a post wall type. This is the doggle. So similar way, you need to attach the regulator here. So the regulator will have up to, this regulator is, it has a two types of regulator, TR48B and TR88B. This is the flow meter. It has TR up to 4. As you can see, the flow meter will have up to 4. It will increase by 1/32, 1/16, and then it will go up to 4. So this is the TR88B regulator, which goes up to 8 liters per minute. It will deliver 8 liters per minute. So this is the nasal cannula tube. So in this conserver device, you will have the nozzle here. You can just insert it and then wear the prongs. Like this, you have to snuck it in your nose and then you can use it. Similar way, in this, like this, you have a nozzle here in the humidifier. You just have to insert it and you have to tighten it and use it in this manner. So this is the cylinder bag. It comes with various sizes like ML4, ML6. So the bags are also available. It is for portable use. Whenever you travel or go out, you can take the cylinders in this bag. So these are the types of cylinders. If you have any further clarification or if you want to buy these cylinders, you can contact us. The description link has our company details. You can feel free to call us anytime. Thank you.